ancient wealth is upon us. Revelation 12 is upon us.
A great sign appeared in the sky. A woman clothed with the sun, with the moon under her feet, and on her head a crown of 12 stars. Because she was with child, she wailed aloud in pain as she labored to give birth. Then another sign appeared in the sky. It was a huge dragon, flaming red, 7 heads and 10 horns. On his heads were 7 diadems. His tail swept a third of the stars from the sky and hurled them down to the earth.
Revelation 12.
Then the dragon stood before the woman about to give birth.
Revelation 12,
ready to devour her child
is upon us.
When it should be born, she gave birth to a son, a boy destined to shepherd all the nations with an iron rod. Her child was caught up to God and to his throne. The woman herself fled into the desert, where a special place had been prepared for her by God. There she was taken care of for 1260 days. Then war broke out in heaven. Michael and his angels
Revelation 12
battled against the dragon.
Is upon us.
Although the dragon and his angels fought back,
Revelation 12,
they were overpowered and lost their place.
Is upon us.
They lost their place in heaven.
Revelation 12.
The huge dragon, the ancient serpent,
is upon us.
Known as the devil or Satan.
Revelation 12.
The seducer of the whole world
is upon us.
Was driven out. He was hurled down to earth, and his minions with him. Then I heard a loud voice in heaven say, "Now have salvation and power come, the reign of our God and the authority of his anointed one. For the accuser of our brethren is cast out, who night and day accused them before our God. They defeated him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. Love for life did not deter them from death."
Revelation 12.
So rejoice, you heavens, and you that dwell therein.
Is upon us.
But woe to you, earth and sea.
Revelation 12. Is upon us.
For the devil has come down upon you.
Revelation 12.
His fury knows no limits.
Is upon us.
For he knows his time is short.
Revelation 12 is upon us.
When the dragon saw that he had been cast down to the earth, he pursued the woman who had given birth to the boy. But the woman was given the wings of a gigantic eagle, so that she could fly off to her place in the desert, where far from the serpent she could be taken care of for a year and for 2.5 years more. The serpent, however, spewed a torrent of water out of his mouth to search out the woman and sweep her away. The earth then came to the woman's rescue by opening its mouth and swallowing the flood which the dragon spewed out of his mouth. Enraged at her escape, the dragon went off to make war on the rest of her offspring, those who keep God's commandments and give witness to Jesus. He took up his position by the shore of the sea. Revelation 12 is upon us. Revelation 12 is upon us. Revelation 12 is upon us. Revelation 12 is upon us.
Revelation 12 is upon us. Revelation 12 is upon us.
A great sign appeared in the sky. A woman clothed with the sun, with the moon under her feet, and on her head a crown of 12 stars. Because she was with child, she wailed aloud in pain as she labored to give birth. Then another sign appeared in the sky. It was a huge dragon, flaming red, 7 heads and 10 horns. On his heads were 7 diadems. His tail swept a third of the stars from the sky and hurled them down to the earth.
Revelation 12.
Then the dragon stood before the woman about to give birth,
Revelation 12.
Ready to devour her child.
Is upon
when it should be born. She gave birth to a son, a boy destined to shepherd all the nations with an iron rod. Her child was caught up to God and to his throne. The woman herself fled into the desert, where a special place had been prepared for her by God. There she was taken care of for 1260 days. Then war broke out in heaven. Michael and his angels battled against the dragon.
Is upon us.
Although the dragon and his angels fought back,
Revelation 12.
They were overpowered and lost their place.
Is upon us.
They lost their place in heaven.
Revelation 12.
The huge dragon, the ancient serpent,
is upon us,
known as the devil or Satan.
Revelation 12.
The seducer of the whole world
is upon us,
was driven out. He was hurled down to earth and his minions with him. Then I heard a loud voice in heaven say, now have salvation and power come, the reign of our God and the authority of his anointed one. For the accuser of our brethren is cast out, who night and day accused them before our God. We defeated him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. love for life did not deter them from death.
Revelation 12.
So rejoice, you heavens, and you that dwell therein. But woe to you, earth and sea.
Revelation 12. Is upon us.
For the devil has come down upon you.
Revelation 12.
His fury knows no limits.
Is upon us.
For he knows his time is short.
Revelation 12. Is upon us.
When the dragon saw that he had been cast down to the earth, he pursued the woman who had given birth to the boy. But the woman was given the wings of a gigantic eagle, so that she could fly off to her place in the desert, where far from the serpent she could be taken care of for a year and for 2.5 years more. The serpent, however, spewed a torrent of water out of his mouth to search out the woman and sweep her away. The earth then came to the woman's rescue by opening its mouth and swallowing the flood which the dragon spewed out of his mouth. Enraged at her escape, the dragon went off to make war on the rest of her offspring, and those who keep God's commandments and give witness to Jesus. He took up his position by the shore of the sea. Revelation 12 is upon us. 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 Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed and be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. For thine is the kingdom, thine is the glory, thine is the power, now and forever. Lord Jesus, come into our hearts. Fill us with your Holy Spirit. Heal all our wounds. Our scars, all our suffering, we give to you. All our sickness, disease, all our impurities and imperfections, we ask you to deliver us. All that is evil, rooted in this world, deliver us. And purify us. Open our minds. To your truth. Make us channels of your peace. Make us channels of your love. Divine Master, help us to love our neighbor enemies. Prepare us for heaven. Jesus, we love you. Jesus. We adore you. Jesus. We worship you.
Blessed Mother, what a lovely place to meet. We met at the Blessed Mother.
You're against me, co-redemptrix.
blessed mother. Oh, what a lovely place we met at blessed mother, a place of sweetness. We met at blessed, we met at the blessed mother. What a lovely place to meet. Hey, let's meet there again. Let's meet at the Blessed Mother. Hey, let's meet there again. Let's meet there. Let's meet at the Blessed Mother. Hail,
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Super cool daughter.
You
Yeah, you.
A super cool daughter.
Channel, Lord, make me a channel, an instrument of thy peace. Make me a channel where there is hatred. Make me a channel, let me sow your love. Make me a channel where there is injury. Make me a channel, let me bring pardon. Make me a channel. Grant that I may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. Darkness.
of all graces.
Hail Mary.
Hail Mary,
mediatress of all graces.
Mediatrix of all graces.
Hail Matrix of all graces.
Of all graces.
Mediatrix of all graces.
Hail Mary.
Hail Mary.
Mediatrix of all graces.
Mediatrix of all graces.
Hail Mary.
Hail, beautiful Mary.
The Lord is with you.
The Lord is with you. Channel of your peace plan in union with our beloved Holy Father, Pope Francis, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Sweet, humble Mother of God, Jesus, is the fruit of thy womb.
Blessed is the fruit
Jesus.